Hey, it's me, ProJared, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Through the scorpion door! Using the scorpion key! Hey, Grandma's singing again. Really wish I could stab her. But we're just gonna leave her to her misery back there. Alright! Now, I believe somewhere in here was the clock. One of these rooms. I went through there. That's where the shotgun is, but the door closes as soon as I try to grab it. I saw a shotgun in Grandma's room. It's probably going to be bent or something. Which means... Oh, okay, yeah, I did have one of the dog tags. I put it into there. Which I then stored in a box. That's fine. That's wind, right? Not someone desperately trying to help me? Yeah. No one's coming to help me. Okay. I was going to shoot me. Arklay Mountains. Oh, that sounds familiar. Was that a Resident Evil thing beforehand? Or is that just where this is placed and I am crossing my memories? I don't remember. Like I said, I'm not perfect on the Resident Evil lore. I apologize. Where's my map? Where did I see a grandfather clock? Is it upstairs? It might have been upstairs. Let's try upstairs. I'm going to just check the rooms I've already been to. It's like I haven't gone over to the master bedroom and storage yet. But the recreation room, grandma's room, bathroom, those are all possibilities. So let's try those. Not you. You're not the clock I desire. It's a snake room. That's all the broken shit. That's just a football helmet there for reasons. I kind of wish I just took the football helmet and kept it on. I feel like it probably could have legitimately protected me from some things. Is there anything? I've been here through here a couple of times. Alright. Let's try it. With the scorpion key. Yeah. What kind of shit you got, Grandma? That shotgun? Does it work? It's a broken shotgun. There it is. Now I can swap them out and get a real shotgun. Take Grandma's stuff. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Delvey General Hospital. What else you got, Grandma? She would keep shotgun shells next to her shotgun. Makes sense. Not a shocker there at all. And she would have some chemicals. That's just something she would do. And bullets in here. Oh, sweet hat. What's that? I was closing it. And more papers. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests run away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. Oh, look at Grandma come up with the plans. Can I take it? No? Okay. I think that's everything in here. Which means as soon as I walk out, there's probably going to be some shit. Okay, so she said the living room grandfather clock, right? Yeah, living room grandfather clock. So it is downstairs by the dining area. That's where I found it. Okay. No one show up. If I could just get the last dog heads peacefully, that'd be great. Which I feel like is possible. Since I chainsawed Jack. He'll be done for a little while, right? Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Maybe Daddy's hobby is murdering people. Yeah, alright. Oh, I can't go into the other bedroom because I don't have a snake key. Alright, well, I'll do that just so I can mark it on my map. Alright. Well, there's the fake shotgun. I can swap those out. Again, I feel like as soon as I do that, something's gonna get pissed and the game's gonna be like, use your shotgun on it. Which I currently have 2 shells for. I've got more back in the case, but you know. You can't take the shotgun because you already have too many items. Fine. I'll come back. Maybe I'll do the grandfather clock first. That'll let me actually drop some stuff off this way. And so far, the only real adversary that's been around the house, aside from the goopy things, the reoccurring adversary, has been Jack. The other family members, not so much. Well, Marguerite has been chasing Mia down. I'm glad Mia's... She's not, like, lost. Like, yeah, she's possessed and she's got some bad times going on, but she's not, like, completely possessed and is super evil. She's trying to fight it. That makes me want to help her. Alright, so this is the dining room. This is the living room. This here is a grandfather clock. Bop, 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 boom, boom. Hey! Oh, shit. Oh! Yeah, sorry. Okay. So does that give me inventory space? No. I can't. I'd have inventory space if I wasn't carrying a broken shotgun as well. But I can put that dog head onto the door, and then I would have enough space. Alright. Who was that? Was that me? That might have been me. I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. That sounds like a good plan. Back in here. Okay. Hey, dogheads. I got one more for you. And then once I go retrieve the third one, I'll be free and I can leave and go home. Not really, because I gotta help Mia. And not really, because some terrible shit's gonna happen. Alright. Oh, fucking nice. Shotgun, baby. Feels so good. Had this broken piece of shit. Alright, who wants it? Huh? Now, what sucks about carrying the shotgun is that it takes up an extra inventory spot, and carrying shells for it is gonna take up extra inventory spots. That's gonna get rough real fast. Where's the nearest box? The laundry room, I suppose? Or? Upstairs? Oh, no. I guess back where I came from. It's probably the closest one. Let's do that. Back through the scorpion door. Fucking grandma. Sneakily speeding away on her wheelchair. Alright. Okay. So I can... Do I still need this? Probably. Hold on to it. Be smart. Dog head. Oh, wait. The treasure photo. Is there a fireplace anywhere? That'd be worth finding. Oh, wait. Extra shotgun shells. Yes, gotta. Okay, cool. This is a good idea. If I were a fireplace, where would I be? Living room, maybe? Or... the main hall? Master bedroom's also a possibility. Recreation room? I don't remember seeing one there. Shoot, I might go look around for a fireplace before I do anything too hasty. Yeah. Because if someone claims there's treasure, I want treasure. Even if it just ends up being like a lockpick or something. Looks like they may all be victims. Oh, I already did all this. Oh, and this was locked, but I don't got a lockpick for it anymore. Because he used it. Are you not a fireplace? This is a... That's where I mark this on my map. The Raven... What? Huh? I see that. What the fuck? Okay. Now we got some goals. I don't really see a fireplace in here, though. That's probably fine. Oh, yeah, I'm just going around through the mansion any way I want, really. And I'm back out here. Okay. That's where I can put the dog head. Oh, man, I really feel like I should look. Let me check the recreation room just to see. I got a feeling it's going to be one of the bedrooms or something that I can't get into yet. But I gotta look. Let me be thorough. Recreation room. Not really much here. There's all that shit, but not a fireplace. Okay. Did I look much down here at all? Did I just hear a dinosaur? I may have. Another locked toolbox. It's too bad I can't shotgun blast the lock open. It's probably something really cool, too. Is there actually people opening doors, or is the game just playing spooky sounds to make me spooked? I'll just jump. I know there's not much left in the garage. The explosions made sure of that. Alright, let's go put the dog head in. I gave it a once-over. Wait, what's that? Oh, boot. This seems important, somehow. Oh, Evelyn. It's quite the boot for Evelyn. Eveline? Evelyn? Evelyn? Evelyn sounds right. This was... Are you Evelyn? Your hair's too short to be Mia. Could be. Because they also... never mind. Let's focus on the task at hand. Alright, let's do this. Terrible fate befall me. Trophy earned. You ain't getting away. Oh. Why would I get that trophy if I wasn't... unless I was getting away? That's playing spooky music. Oh no. I might be in trouble. We got this RV. Whatever's down that way. Scope some of this stuff out first. Okay. And some gunpowder. So this was the... Because there's like a guest house and a main house? Which one was I just in? I feel like the RV is a trap. I should have brought some psychostimulants. Probably have been really useful out here. Wait, a lawnmower! I got it! My getaway vehicle! Whoa, what the hell? Oh, do I need key cards? Shit. Supplements. What are supplements? Pills that can affect the nervous system. Can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Okay. So I can make them into psychostimulants or neuro rounds for the grenade launcher. Spoiler alert, there's a grenade launcher. Oh, what was that? I heard those footsteps. So there's a gate, like, right there. Whoa. Alright, fine. Let's try it. Small close quarters. Shotgun. Oh! Oh, it's a safe room! Of course it is! I got a little box I can use, a bed to sleep in, a broken handgun? What am I supposed to do with a broken handgun? It can be repaired with a repair kit. Oh! Is it better than the Glock? There's a safe point. No one's calling me right now. Some bird cages. Steroids. Increase max health indefinitely. Oh! Stabilizer. Reloading speed. Increase. I'm going to guess. And a tape that I don't have any tapes for. Oh, a coin. Oh, the antique coins. And the magnum. How much does that cost? 9? There's this friggin' family again. I hate all of you. It's too late for them. This doesn't add up, though. Look at them all. See, the husband, wife, and the son, and an unaccounted for daughter. Does she look like that younger doll that I found? I saw the Mia figurine? Was that... could have been her. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. There's also the ghost girl, so it's possible that the girl in that photo is dead and is the ghost girl. 44 mag, lots of kickback and a lot of stopping power. That's cool. Okay, so they do have a kind of a shop system. Reloading speed and health. Kind of lean towards health. What's this? Grenade? Oh, it's just a bra. Maybe it's Zoe's. Okay, I mean, or Mia's. You got good taste in bras. It's cute. Sorry. Ares was in here earlier and got up all in my face, and now fur is just all over the place. Alright, how many coins did I have? I had 5. 6. So I could just straight up buy... the health upgrade. Or with 3 more coins, I can get the reload speed upgrade. Oh no, wait. Oh, this only costs 3 and this costs 5? Can I get 2 of these? Let's go with this. I'm still kind of feeling getting the health up increase. Now I just need to make room for it. So can I come back to this at any point in time and get that instead? Alright. Use. Hope you don't have any fear of needles. I feel so much healthier. Your max health increased. Anything in here? Huh. Maybe this it was Zoe's or Mia's or something, because not everything in here is super gross and it's not a complete shithole. Maybe Zoe's the other daughter. No tapes for that. Okay. Alright, let's move on. It's nice to have a little space of solace, though. I guess I probably won't need a scorpion key for a while. I feel like that was only really going to be used in that main house. Nah, let's put this away. We'll see what happens. If I need it, I'll come back. Okay. Back outside. Dang nabbit. Just when I got my socks and shoes on. Everything sucks. I just keep getting called. God damn it. Fine. Yellow.
You made it.
I did.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Yeah.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Okay.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever
the
stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Right. Your accent is all over the place.
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Are you Southern or British?
My mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
Okay.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is okay. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
You mean you just hope the shotgun can handle your mom? Am I right? Okay. Let's do it. So, out by the water. So, not there. Past all of that, I suppose. What's this way? That's back here. Look, there's like a kind of another house situation. Hello? Any... Oh, got another coin! Damn it. It's closer to getting the magnum than I realized. I was hoping to find an herb, but... Cash. I guess that way is just kind of progress. Alright, I'm gonna drop off that coin before I go too far ahead. I've already got that shotgun taking up a lot of space. I've got a feeling I'm gonna need every little bit I can get. One more coin though. I can increase my reload speed. Yay! Cool, okay. So I made it out of one house and I'm basically going towards another. Am I gonna go to that boat that crashed? This is where Mia was. When she was being chased by Marguerite. This is where I found that weird flamethrower thing. But Mia's like, I don't need it. Alright, so if I remember things that Mia did, that would probably help. Shotgun shells! Or really, if I, I guess if I did things as me, it'll help future Ethan. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Are those bees? I swear to fucking God. Hey! Don't fucking stab him! What the fuck? I was slamming an R2 and he just didn't. How bad did that hurt? Mildly annoyed. I don't want to waste all my bullets on just these things. Hey. Come here. Nah, I'm not scared of you. Walk into this. Neat. Oh yeah, I got a trophy for that. Kill a thing with a knife. Stay right there. Yeah. And stay right there. Yeah. Okay, cool. February 8th, 1802. Looks good, but this is an old-ass house. It sure is. So Mia had to run that way. Is it because this door was locked? That's a hive. Something tells me I can't just shoot it with a gun. There's a lot of activity behind it. I'm just gonna let you hang out right in there. Until I find that flamethrower. I'm gonna use a flamethrower to burn the whole house down, really. Fuck everything inside. Unless Mia's in here. So this is where I saw... This is where Mia's running. And around here I heard a little girl say... Over here, Mommy. Which I think was Ghost Girl. She's upstairs, don't go up. Is that Marguerite telling me for Mia? Or is that Mia telling me about Marguerite? Probably don't want to be near that. Oh shit. More bugs. Ow! 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 Shit! 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 Ow! Ow, they're everywhere! Is this working? I don't know if this is working. Can I go this way? I don't think I can. I feel like those are just gonna be there stopping me. I mean, I guess I could drop in the water. Not that I want to. Keep the gun up high. Don't let the bullets get wet. Or maybe not. No. All right, maybe I was wrong. Maybe I do need to go through this. I stay low and move slowly. No, they're pissed. Okay, bang. That, I don't want to waste bullets. I don't know if that's helping. I could shotgun it. I don't want to waste shotgun bullets. Precious shotgun bullets. Shit. Well, I guess I saved recently, so let's do some science! Cool. Alright. So it did just take a little bit of shotgun. Okay. Alright. Don't feel so bad about that now. I'm gonna stab these fuckers. Yeah, keep hanging out. Yeah, walk into this. Yeah, I think you're all tough. I ain't scared of shit. Ooh, hello. Oh, gross. Anything in here? Doesn't seem like it. Nope, there's an herb! Yay! It's a gross maggot-covered herb, but still an herb! Can I... No. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Didn't expect him to jump at me. Alright, again, I'm feeling the flamethrower for that. Flamethrower is going to be the solution to a lot of problems for me. Alright, which was this way to the right, if I recall. Because it kind of went to the outside. No, this is... Oh no, this is right. Some solid fuel to make flame rounds for the grenade launcher, or burner fuel for the burner. Okay, I'm straight up gonna get a flamethrower. That's pretty exciting. What we got there? Shotgun shells. It's certainly here some bugs, as they've hived out this door already. How long ago was that Mia tape that these bugs have just taken over? You're locked. That's all your wings. You fucker. No, I don't... Mia didn't come out this way, did she? No, I don't think she did. What's that? Psychostimulants. And... herb or nothing? Lockpick! Oh, I've got... Could lockpick that right away. It's probably what the game wants me to do, so if I hold on to it, I'll get better stuff. You know me, I'm all about that stuff. What's that? Gunpowder! I'm killing it right now. With all these worthless items I can't really combine. I can make bullets or another healer. Let's do bullets. Nope. Just kidding. Don't have chem fluid. Ha 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 ha. I'm just carrying a lot of stuff I can't really use. Okay. Yeah, I can't. Don't think I want to go. I don't want to do this. Nope, nope, nope. Close it, close it, close it. Close the frickin' door. Just close it. I wanted to peek and they didn't have a close option. They just opened it more. I knew it was going to happen too. I just wanted to see. Alright. Hey, shitheads. Keep on firing. Okay. Don't die right away this time. Damn it. This is the hardest fight in the game. Ah. Fuck, get off me. Fucking Jesus Christ. Hey, fat achievement. Less is more. It's silver. Why did I have such a hard time shotgunning those? Yeah. Alright. Well. Not that I can really go this way anyway. So I'm glad I did that. Oh, it needs a winch. Of course it does. Guess I'll make my way to the shack and I'll stab the fuck out of you! And you! I'm so good with this knife. Eat your hot dog, Krauser. It's burner! Oh, they put it in pieces. Unless that's why it wouldn't work for me. I was missing the nozzle part. You're an herb. Anything else useful in here? Oh, that's gotta be it, right? I got the burner nozzle. Now I just gotta find the rest of the burner. Slap that bitch on there. Then I got me a flamethrower. I can start scorching my way through bugs. Miss Ass. Are you important? Okay. Where the heck was that? It was back through there, I guess, huh? Back to gun. Oh yeah, there it is. It was in that corner. Okay. So through here. Oh, you guys are still. God damn it! I thought I closed the door. Ah. Oh, so obnoxious. Oh, come on! Come on! I'll get you. I'm gonna get you. Ah, they move like you do. Nailed it. Old house map. Yay! How big is this old house? Comparable, I guess. Is there some shit? Because I feel like there's a little bit of some shit. Oh, this is where the spider room was, but I don't have the spider thing. So, which means I gotta find the spider thing, too. Alright. Alright, there's the burner grip. But I don't have enough space. Well, is there chem fluid? Oh, damn it. Psycho stimulants, use. They're probably the arguably the most worthless items. Wait. I should have picked that up. Fuck. I still don't have space for this. Unless I get rid of use a solid fuel. If I make bolts, I'll have room for it. Or I could just actually use the lockpick. Or, according to the map, there's a box up ahead. Let's just go there. And then our problem will be solved. Anything in this backpack? Oh, hell yeah! I have a backpack! Dude, alright. Perfect. Alright, let's go back and get that freaking flamethrower then. Oh! Beep, beep, beep. Did you already combine? Nope. Combine items. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, getting some Alien Isolation flashbacks. Happy flashbacks. Perfect. Alright, yo. I just got me a flamethrower. Shit's about to get lit. I'm sorry. Please subscribe. That's gonna do it for me. As always, thank you guys so very much for watching. See you next time!